Hey guys, it's Honeyson here, and what I'm going to do today is give you guys a real brief look at what's going to go into my next gaming PC. We'll start off with the case. This is a Corsair Obsidian 650D. It's a mid-tower case. I'm sorry if you guys can't see it. It's a little bit dark in here. The motherboard that I'm going to go with is an Asus Z68 motherboard with smart response technology, and the processor they're going to use is a Core i7 2600K. I'm going to use Windows Vista Ultimate, and with the smart response technology, you guys might want to look that up on YouTube. The two drives that I'm going to use, one is a Western Digital Caviar Black. It's a 500 gigabyte hard drive, and this is the one that's going to go with that. It's an Intel solid state drive. It's an 80 gigabyte that's going to be caching all my frequently used programs. This is the audio card that's going to go in with it. It's a Asus Zonar Xense. It comes with, you can probably see that right there, I'm not sure if you guys can see through that. It comes with a headset. The power supply is going to be a Corsair 850 watt power supply. It's modular. The graphics card that I'm going to go with is an EVGA GTX 580. I'm going to go with 16 gigabytes of Corsair Vengeance RAM, and this is what I'm going to use to cool my processor. So I'm very excited about this, and hopefully we'll have more videos on this shortly. All right, thanks for watching.